Welcome to the two spies we have. My name is Mel, and this is Beck. She is a mute, and she also has a hunchback, because hunchback mutes are very off the shazam. Today, we will be making toast. Toast.
Toast!
But, if you want to make toast, you need the toast-making equipment. You will need a shiny toaster, a shiny knife, Vegemite,
too much,
jam, strawberries, honey, mayonnaise, chocolate, Pepsi, sauce, a beanie. You also need a sarong. Butter, bread, another thing you will need is a chicken, here. Step one, plug the shiny toaster in the carpet and flip the switch. Now, while the toaster is toasting, put the toast into the... Wait a minute. It's not toast till it's toasted. Put the bread into the toaster. Push the button. There you go. Now, wait for the bread to roll into toast.
Here you go.
I feel like all I'm thinking about these days is this Bratz comb. I just can't stop thinking about it.
I'm all alone in this world. We're watching Gilmore Girls.
Ready, and it can't get any better than this, so we're very happy with our progress. And now we have to prepare for the applying of the spreading of the toast.
Step one, put margarine on toast. Step two, spread honey on toast. Step three, spread margarine on toast. Step 4. Spread creamy mayonnaise on toast. Step 5. Spread plum jam on toast. Step 6. Spread Vegemite on toast. Step 8. Put a strawberry on the toast. Step 9. Put chocolate on toast. Step 10. Sprinkle Pepsi on toast. And finally, use a shiny knife to cut toast and share it with friends.
Now we're ready to eat the toast. That's amazing! Incredible! It's a lot of sauce. Thank you for watching How to Make Toast. And now, you too can enjoy that sensational food. One time, one world, two times, one love.
Just like you be, it's the bumps and curves of our history, but no blocks in the road that we can't traverse, and no wounds from the past that can't be nursed. All hate gonna dissipate from our faith. No check together, we got a checkmate. All hate gonna dissipate, fade away to make room for a brand new day. We got more world than time to fight. Run out to the
anger me, stupid camera. I think I'm going to jump off. I'm going to jump off the roof. Okay. Oh no.